It is a day that ends in Y, which means Dolphins fans are likely furiously combing through their social media timelines in search of any update on the ongoing standoff between the Miami Dolphins and cornerback Xavien Howard. Howard and Miami appear to be deadlocked in their efforts to sorting out a contract dispute. Miami has 4 years of control remaining on Howard's current deal and therefore has little motivation to talk business with Howard other than to appease the star cornerback. Howard is coming off a 10-interception season and was arguably the best defender in football last season, and Miami is getting him on a bargain. Both things can be and are true, and that's what makes where to go from here so complex. But if a trade is inevitably the end result, Miami will be looking for a big return. How big of a deal should we be expecting? Brent Sobleski of Bleacher Report has put together a few trade hypotheticals for Howard, which one is the closest to hitting the mark from a Dolphins perspective. Here are his four proposals. Browns. 2022 second and fourth round draft picks and cornerback Greedy Williams to the Dolphins for Howard. Saints. Saints trade a 2022 first round draft pick to the Dolphins for Howard. Cardinals. The Cardinals trade 2022 second and fifth round draft picks and linebacker Jordan Hicks to the Dolphins for Howard. Eagles. The Eagles trade a 2022 second round draft pick and tight end Zach Ertz to the Dolphins for Howard. Purely from a Dolphins perspective, none of these offers appear to be the, no doubt, trade offer that would motivate Miami to act and make a deal. The team's bare minimum in expectations for a player at a premium position, who is coming off the kind of season Howard just had, should be a first-round pick and then some. And, in reality, if these are the offers Miami is getting, holding firm with Howard is the best course of action. But how would we rank these four offers from Sobleski? Getting a first-round pick from New Orleans, who must play in a division with Tampa Bay and acclimate to life without QB Drew Brees, has the most potential payoff, as it is the only outcome that lands a top 32 pick, and if the Saints struggle on offense, it could become a top 20 selection. But getting no return for the 2021 season hurts this offer relative to the rest of the group. Cleveland's offer is the least appealing for the fact that the Browns are one of the league's most complete rosters and the T should be expected to make a firm playoff push, guaranteeing the primary pick land outside the top 50. Add in Greedy Williams as a redundant piece when Miami already has Noah Igbinoghene waiting in the wings, and this is a tough offer to buy into. Philadelphia's offer should net a strong pick, but adding Zach Ertz to a tight end room that has Mike Gesicki, 2021 third-round pick Hunter Long, Adam Shaheen and others feels redundant. Ertz is expensive and slowing down physically, not a great fit for Miami. Arizona's offer is interesting, but only if the team gets an improved top pick. Second and fifth rounds and a linebacker for Howard gets the team a 2021 player to work with, but not enough draft compensation. Our rankings of these offers. 1. New Orleans. 2. Arizona. 3. Philadelphia. 4. Cleveland. If the Saints want to get serious, they could offer their 2022 first-round pick and a quality player on top of it and at least tempt Miami from there. Arizona's opportunity to sell Miami from Sobleski's offer would need to come from either an upgrade to a first-round pick or the inclusion of a better player, Chandler Jones. Miami has contractual leverage and is in no rush to ship away an all-pro, so these offers have to be a little more over the top, from our perspective.